My strategy is to take one of these cold hot dogs, place it into one of these buns, and go up and interview my competitors, and hope the cold hot dog makes them sick, and they have to back out of the competition.
It's not easy training for a hot dog eating contest, but as the only female in this competition, I'm going to kick some serious buns next Thursday.
It's cold. No, it's not.
This is what the Murph's gonna do. The Murph is gonna eat some hot dogs, okay, brother? And then he's gonna go all over to this jabroni. And he's gonna eat his hot dogs too. You think you can handle the kid? You think you can handle the DMS kid? Why did you cook them? Why did you cook the hot dog? Why did no one cook this hot dog? That's disgusting. That's vile. And this bun is like 5 months old.
Alright, lot bigger, but we're gonna make a difference. Take a bite?
Yeah.
Look at the size of them. Look at the size of you.
We're gonna have to beat it up.
Strategy? I don't think I really need a strategy. This is pretty much just dinner to me. Every night I go home, eat as much food as I can, as fast as I can. So I've been training for this pretty much my whole life. I'll be ready. I don't really like hot dogs. Oh, it's awful. No, I don't want it anymore though.
Cheers, hot dog, the problem solved.